When we left off, it was just getting night. And now it's becoming day. No, it's not. Almost. And we've ran into a little bit of troubles in the last episode. Because it was just becoming night. But in between this episode and the last, I at least made it back over to the base. Oh. So, I am going to try to get back to the base as safely as I can. But here's the thing, there are now things guarding the base. Actually, I was able to get back with all my stuff, except then a zombie and the skeleton scared me out. Okay, I got them to fight each other. Zombie, go. That was easier than I thought it would be. So yeah, in this episode I thought I would try to, like, probably build a house. I don't want the creeper exploding anywhere near that dirt patch that's on. I don't care if it explodes over, about where I am now. If it explodes anywhere near my base, that wouldn't be good at all. I forgot about this here. That skeleton's about to stop burning, so I don't care too much about him. I'm gonna spread out these torches a little bit more. So I'll put like one here. One over here. Here. Question, where do I want to build the house? Because I do not want to build it too far away. Actually, first things first. Get some more. I don't know, I think I'll build a temporary hut. Instead of a house at the in this episode. And then maybe explore the mine shaft. Actually, I think it might be a good idea. Make a stone axe. And there's two diamonds I have. Should I save the diamonds for an enchanting table? Or should I make a sword out of them? I will save them. And actually, I have seven bones. And bones could be used to make bone meal. And bone meal could be used to make things grow. And then I have an axe. Once I get one, I just don't care about getting a second one, even though it would be nice to get a second. Got an apple. That's pretty good. Which I can kind of spread them out over here. Two. You know, I'll start by building like what, one room to a big house. Do I want to build it one up off the ground, or do I want to have it at a ground level? One, two, three, four, five. See, this is my bone meal tree spot. Which means it's only for the trees I'm going to bone meal. Otherwise, all that grow naturally. I'm not gonna eat that up yet because A, I'm full on health, and two, I actually have. I'm not starving yet. I don't have too much food, though. Oh, hey, my bone meal tree grew on its own. I don't know, I think I might make this like a two-story house. And how is this melon not grown over yet? Wait, what do you have? 15 for an emerald? 21 for an emerald? I have no idea where this came from, but I'm gonna place it here. So I don't waste all the durability on my axe, so I'll punch out one by hand. And mining. And it's becoming night. But then at night, this could be a problem. Oh boy. Well, I don't see anything coming. And all my bone meal is gone. Well, I didn't say I was gonna finish, I just said I was gonna get started. And this episode, I don't know, it might be a few episodes before I actually finish. Shove everything into just that I can. Boom. Why does that lighting look not quite right? Running, smacking. Smacking. Smacking twice. Yep, there's no way I could kill creepers in this. Put these away, put these away. Boom. There. 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 And I twitched it when it was becoming daytime. Anyways, I guess that does it for this episode. I'll see you in the next.